Senator Francis Escudero Jr. called on the government to replace members of the government peace panel. Meanwhile, Senator J.V. Ejercito believes that even if the Bangsamoro Basic Law is passed, there is no assurance of lasting peace in Mindanao. Grace Casin tells us why.
Senator Francisco Escudero Jr. was disappointed by the members of the Office of the Presidential Advisor for Political Process for seemingly defending the Moro Islamic Liberation Front after the issue of Mama Sapano incident. According to Escudero, they should be replaced if they're not able to fulfill their job for representing the government. This was the observation of the senator after 5 Senate hearings on Mama Sapano clash. He said that the OPAP should demonstrate that they are on the side of the government.
Palitan o magsimula naman silang magsalita para sa atin nung sinabi ni Ginong Iqbal na isusuko daw nila kung sakasakali may kaso sa International Criminal Court. Ang pumalag si Secretary De Lima, niwala ka narinig na ingay o reklamo mula sa GRP panel o sa OPAP. Pati ba ito pinagkasundo na nila? Pinagkanlulo na nila at binigay na nila?
Escudero also said that the peace talks are not a simple matter, especially since that the Bangsamoro Basic Law will have an allotted 75 billion pesos budget by the government. OPAP should at least be seen working for the better benefits for the country for their negotiation with the MILF.
Magpakita naman ang OPAP, magpakita naman ang ating negosador, ang ating kinatawan, nang galit kaugnay sa bagay na ito, hindi yung sila pa yung magsasabing, hindi kayo nag-coordinate eh. Hayaan natin manggaling sa MILF yan. Huwag naman galing sa kinatawan natin.
According to Senator Joseph Victor Ejercito, even if the Bangsamoro Basic Law is passed, it cannot guarantee lasting peace in Mindanao. Ejercito explained that apart from the MILF, there are other rebel groups like the Bangsamoro Islamic Freedom Fighter, Abu Sayyaf, and other private armed group. This does not include the New People's Army in Mindanao. Ejercito clarified that he is not against lasting peace with the said groups, as long as it is in accordance with our constitution. Ejercito was a co-author of the BBL, but because of the Mama Sapano incident, he withdrew his support for the BBL, together with Senator Alan Peter Cayetano. According to Malacanang, the president still has trust and confidence with the government peace panel.
Ano incident?
Buo ang tiwala ng ating Pangulo sa mga bumubuo ng ating peace panel, kabilang na si Secretary Teresita Deles, ang Presidential Advisor on the Peace Process, at si Professor Miriam Coronel Ferrer. Ginagampanan nila ang kanilang tungkulin ng ayon sa patnubay na binibigay ng Pangulo.
Grace Casin reporting for Wine.